against the man. They say pretended to be a disabled teen to dupe caregivers into changing his diapers. 29-year-old Rutledge Dees is now charged with 4 counts of human trafficking and 2 additional drug charges. Authorities say he fraudulently portrayed himself as a disabled teen to get female caregivers to perform the task. Cops also say Dees has admitted to the crimes. He has a court date set for Monday.